Hey everybody, I'm Gabe, and with me is
Cuby.
Toby.
I speak up louder.
We are back with X-Keem.
At the start of this mission, which is our first attempt.
Oh yeah. Yes. Our
first attempt.
And not our second.
No.
I don't know what could have given you the idea.
What idea?
The idea this was our second attempt.
That's
what
gave me
the
idea.
Good.
Until you mentioned it.
I didn't mention it all, you did.
Mentioned what?
The thing.
The thing of things?
Yeah.
How dare you remind me of the thing of things?
I haven't reminded you, you reminded me.
I forgot about the things until you mentioned the
things. Things.
What?
I'm tired as fuck like you.
What?
What?
You're tired.
No, you're tired. Fuck you!
Oh yeah.
What?
Head there now.
Humans.
I'm on the move.
See, that is Jane Shepherd.
Yep.
That is you. Is that you?
Yeah. And this is you.
Oopa. Alright. Go around the bus. The other way.
Like here? Mm-hmm. Or like here?
Right there.
Because you're not here on our first attempt.
No. What first attempt?
Oh, wait, the gig is up.
The gig's up, they found out?
They found. Mission fail, we'll get it next time!
Snake!
Overwatch, or you want to move forward?
I don't know how. Move forward is? Right. No, not there.
The tree?
Yeah.
Good copy, moving on target.
Clue to be on that tree.
Watch.
Yeah.
Whoa.
My kook.
My cock. My cock. My itty bitty cock.
The health of our accessing big boy system. Tanks. Gonna hack it.
No attempt.
Gonna give us the same result. Oh, we control all our robotic energy for one turn.
Right. This gives us a 0% chance of that succeeding. I think we still just go with this.
The second one?
Yeah.
Right, maybe.
Oh, and cancel act. Yeah, cancel. So I don't want to alert anyone.
Did they alert them last time?
Yeah. Because, it gives me the control enemy, it immediately alerted everyone.
Order's confirmed, I want to move.
And we need Gavin to try and sneak up to a soldier, or an advent officer, to use the skull jack.
Overwatch.
Designated
Lederhosen.
The creature your troops defeated here was clearly of some importance to the aliens, Commander. Let us hope that the recovered remains prove equally important to our own efforts.
It's gonna be a pain. Time for the alien facility so we can take it down. And we're out, Chloe.
We have to go do it now.
Yeah, before it starts adding more shit to the Avatar progress. Yeah, let's finish building this first.
Reading you loud and clear.
New Australia!
Where are you gonna take us?
35 days.
Fine, if you're gonna complain, we can do this.
We can go do the project.
Alright, cool. Then off we go.
Well, he's already,
dead inside. Inside. Yes. So we will have Gavin Brick Hudson, Sergeant Yasu Defcon,
Captain. That's the nickname they gave him.
Captain Lomanior and Corporal Badassitude. This is a squad of champions. Oh yeah, I don't need Skulljack anymore. Also, just warning you that the mission is very difficult. So you're ready. I'm grabbing the medkits back.
If you could, like, change your bodies.
What do you mean?
Because we got the bandana. We got the aviators. We got the gloves. Can we be shirtless?
Yeah.
We got the shirtlessness.
What, El Macho Macho?
No. My favorite character is from Borderlands.
Brick?
No. I mean, we have the shirt thingy too, that bridge word, but... Torque. I would love to make Torque in this.
We got support on our side.
He's a glass cannon.
In position for deployment.
He was gonna get more health than Sid did.
Did he?
Sid has 8 base health. You had 10. Because you had 9 plus 1. So no, you are not a glass cannon. You're lying.
He has no armor, so.
You're lying, sack of shit. That is Sid.
I thought the Exo gave him
armor. Maybe it does give him one. I don't use its armor.
We are moving to take out a high security advent installation operating out of this region.
We place the charge and then we escape. That is it.
Is conducting research critical to the Avatar project. Once in position, approach the
hard part's gonna be the enemy.
They have 2 shield or whatever.
Distance and level what? That facility.
They have 2 armor.
Yeah, that's what's gonna make it harder.
And if the morphine thing is still on.
It's not. What's on is it's easier for them to detect us, though because it's an assault mission, that doesn't matter. And then they have the armor. So that's all they have is the armor, pretty much. and charges.
Target coordinates are locked in.
And then we'll spawn our exit and we'll spawn our exit. Charges.
On my way.
And there's your, so that's your cone.
Yep.
So yeah, it's not a huge range. You have to be close enough.
Yep. I can spider up.
Okay, remember, it doesn't take your movement.
Yep. I'll move right there. Yes.
Right here?
Yeah.
Grapple?
Yeah.
Deploying grapple!
Move behind that tree.
This tree?
Mm-hmm.
Closing on target position now.
I fucking know it, you bitch.
Is to watch or shoot. And you do have a free shot. Though it has two armor. So you'll either do one damage or two damage.
I'm not gonna do that.
Just pistol watch?
Yeah.
Got it covered. Spotted.
Ew.
So the Benacid dude's gonna go here. What?
He's gonna go all the way there by himself?
Yeah.
Alright. See, badass.
Watch it in, watch it in.
And I revealed the other turret.
And go, yes, he will go behind the rock over there.
Here?
Yeah.
That easy, man.
I didn't take that.
Yeah.
You can see them now, both.
I'll shoot with those.
You have to do max damage to kill them.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there's a third one.
Where?
Oh, right there.
That's not one of these turrets, I don't think. I think that's an anti-air. Or a rocket turret.
I'll shoot it.
This one?
Oh, wait, that'd be bad for it. Oh! It doesn't really matter for stuff.
We do have to kind of reveal ourselves because we have to get past these.
Yeah, it's us.
Or do you want to wait for like us to get set up?
You guys get set up then.
Yeah, Sid's gonna shoot that.
Yeah.
We're gonna shoot. Rick is gonna move somewhere.
Oh yeah, you're after nickname. Hey, you move right there and not be seen. But
location confirmed.
Fire. And he reveals. And Kobe, or yes, you can shoot that one if.
And break its armor.
Yeah. Good.
So is that what we're gonna do?
Yeah.
Have them fire at that one. You fire at this one.
Yeah.
Oh, free pistol or you want to fire?
Free pistol.
Or you can try and adjust yourself so they're both in your cone. That's currently in your cone. Yeah, there's no way you can get them both in. So, free pistol, shot them fire.
Yeah. I didn't.
Max.
No, it didn't.
Hard target, minimal damage! Cover close!
Womp, womp. I see you, motherfucker. What?
Fire out again.
Yep.
This time, any damage will kill, you just have to hit.
Alright. Hit it, boy. Yeah. Death.
Pressed yet?
chariot.
I'm gonna have Tone fire first because he can break its armor.
Hello.
Goodbye. Vector just killed it himself.
Yeah. Hello. Goodbye. Promotion.
In which case, it's...
Wait, did Yasu get promotion or did Sid?
Yasu. Slowly exist the support.
Bump, bump, bump. Oh. Bump, bump, bump.
Get those fuckers.
Muton. So sad, Muton.
Oh my god. Well, good thing I didn't dash.
Or the one right next to you.
Unless you grenade. Or move.
Where's the other...
Muton's down here, other sectoid's down here.
I can't hit them both. I only have one grenade. Wait, what's that ability, the one with the fist?
Suppression. Nice. Lowers their accuracy.
Lowers this to target accuracy or all of their accuracy?
The one you're shooting at.
So yeah. I'll move right there.
So you have 36% chance to kill him or 100 if you grenade. Good chance you miss him. Yep.
Aucun dégât.
Because Gavin has no armor against the both sectoids. Or them.
Admin troops here.
Gavin also has no armor against them.
Neither does it. Yes, sir.
Yes, you do. But not that.
Ouch.
Stay out of my head!
My resistance.
Fuck, what are you doing, Mr. Alien Face? Oh, fuck.
There's no attack. I'm alien.
Pin down here!
He also missed. It's coming up to flank them.
Alright.
Hitting there now.
Is it 71%?
Yeah. And a 70% chance to crit. So he's going for it. Boom. Got him. You're welcome, kids. Shit, Sid, good job.
Here.
Well, I mean, first of all, I'm gonna move.
On my way.
He also. Him. Max damage, I believe.
is the line of sight do?
Enhanced squad sight overwatch.
Goodness, and that the space is that way.
Yep.
Goodness, and now you move.
Move where?
Back to you guys.
This is cover. But you'd probably want to go like here and take a shot at him.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Whatever you say!
90% chance to kill him.
Yeah, do it.
You know that was good.
And so, you can go here.
Alright.
Or you can go here.
I'll go over there.
Tout de suite.
...63% chance to kill him. Or no. You have to do half damage to kill him.
43, 53. Oh, wait. Grenade? Can I hit two of them?
No.
Yeah, too far away. And not enough green. Damn it.
Where does this guy here?
Nope.
Can maybe... Yep.
Oh, do I do that? I can kill the insectoid right now.
Well, I have a chance to.
Oh no, I will grenade. I'll shred up armor. Fuck his armor.
Well, your shots also shred armor.
I know, but I couldn't hit him. I had a chance.
Shred up one of his armor. He did one damage to him.
You fucks. You fucks. You fucks. You disgusting human. Mind control! Or disoriented.
Or just nothing. Most of it's targeting like Colby and we just didn't see it.
Yeah. You fucks! Oh shoot. Oh, no.
Mark.
He's gray. Is it cause...
He's not gray. That one's gray.
Oh shit. Shield. Fuck your shield, bitch.
At least they're not shooting. The clown's about to stun you.
Conscious. Oh, yep, now he's out of the game. Oh, wait, no. You got Gavin.
You mean Sid?
This guy's move Gavin. To designated position.
No. Can't you revive your unconsciousness?
I think so. Yes, I can.
You also see, also has a rock launcher.
I probably will revive unconsciousness. I can have both.
You could?
I will.
Kill.
No, it shredded his armor and got sick by the one. You're one turn away from free pistol shot.
Got 96% crit and 96% hit.
Though the crit won't kill no matter how much it does.
Oh, that'd be the pistol.
60% chance to crit with your sniper.
I'll do that.
Or you also have grappling to you up here.
Grappling.
You wanna grapple? You have no cover but put you far away from everyone.
I guess I will grapple.
Grapple out!
I have 97 to hit him and 60 to grab.
Alright. 5.
Didn't crit, but he shredded his armor. Yep.
And now I will shoot him.
This isn't you.
Oh.
Down.
Fine. Boom. I'm up.
I won.
Yeah.
Oh, and you'll also get a turn.
Yeah.
You'll also have this.
You'll.
Because I can do this four times. Gremlin,
get on the hill.
Nice to run and then shoot him. Best place you could go is here.
Alright.
Je vais me mettre en position.
You have a 77.
Do it.
Extraterrestre neutralisé. Mon arme est à sec.
Oh, is he going?
I got some serious
bugs
here.
Oh, it's damn it. Don't you dare.
Go ahead. Well, four, because the armor.
Hey, you fuck. You fuck. You dead.
He's dead.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say this is the big majority of the enemies. Oh, and you got your free shot back.
Free shot him.
Free shot him?
Yeah.
There goes the shields.
Yeah. Sniper.
You have a 77% chance to kill him. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to do half damage to kill him. And you did it.
Well, how about that?
Yeah.
Now you have to reload. But you can.
I can reload?
Yep, or you can pistol watch.
I'll reload.
Leaving Gavin to sit to themselves. I'm not getting it, I don't blame you. He's gonna move closer.
Hit it there now.
What we made him. Believing we made him both.
I can.
You can?
Yeah, it's just. I have to. Possible, it's just very precise. I might not be able to because those eyes, the barrels right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn, it's close. Yeah, it's real close, my boy. Mind control fucker.
There's those fucks down.
Draining ammo fast.
Come down to us, I assume?
Yeah.
Like dash towards us?
Yeah. Behind the cactus.
Right here?
Yeah.
Will do!
Shoot! Hook! Tone went down! Tone went down! All we got is a Cid.
They opened a door.
Oh no, the door.
Sure thing.
I'm not time, so I'm just kind of getting everything set up.
Scanning?
I probably should have reloaded.
Yeah.
You can go here and pistol watch.
Yeah, sure.
I'm going. Got it covered. What was that?
We're getting close.
What was that?
Oh, cool. I'm reloaded.
Yeah, you are.
Scanning.
Sid's not.
Oh,
well. You reloaded and then...
I'm ready!
Overwatch.
He's gonna open the door. So you wanna have Igor overwatch? Or you wanna try and set him up so you can see through the door?
I'll try and set him to see through the door.
So you don't wanna be like here.
Yeah.
Which means you have no defense on if anything's through it.
Unless he dashes to the cactus.
In which case you can't overwatch. We can see where you can grapple to.
Oh yeah.
And you can get up here.
You can get up there or up there.
Yeah.
Or you know. Wait a minute. Go down again.
Come on.
To that one. That's one.
You wanna go there?
Yeah, that's one.
Throw on the hook!
Yeah, I'll go behind the cactus.
And pistol watch.
Seems doable.
Well, I'll let you see through the door again.
Overwatch!
Hello.
I'm on it.
That's it's day.
On the move.
You're on the second roof, I bet. Second floor, I mean.
Come
hopefully
I'm
right.
Copy that.
Can I use the grapple hook any?
No, it takes... Well, yeah, but it's on cooldown.
Alright, so I can't use it right now. So...
Here?
Yeah.
Whatever you say!
And then pistol watch?
Yeah.
Move me to overwatch! On my way! Moving to overwatch! Not a problem. Affirmative, covering now.
So I'll move down.
And like sprint to here, or you want to sprint in?
I'll sprint in.
Like here?
Yeah.
I'm all over it!
Well, my banana cream pie.
Sid got nothing. All he got was an alert.
Target's still up.
Oh.
I've got eyes on his troops.
Oh my god. It's pieces. It's Machine Man.
Don't get right at it either.
Negative damage.
You got 62 on him. Find out on him. And you do have free pistol shot, or you have your cone.
Oh yeah.
Cone it. You wanna cone it?
Yeah. It's cone it.
Oh, it's not a ability. Oh, there it goes.
What happened?
-15. You're near the target position.
I think you coned.
Hopefully I coned. Sid. Sid. Holy cow, is that Sid?
Whoa, holy shit. No!
Whoa. I'm mad now. Into a frenzy.
Healbot, coming through.
Hopefully I coned. I hope I coned. Cone.
Oh,
I'm even more frenzied. He just points.
You did cone!
Cone and miss.
The cone has enhanced accuracy, but still did miss.
Oh my god.
That is not good.
Oh, that's why I healed him.
Because
it has no cover. So I was spamming axe trying to get you to cone, and then it moved him. So I'm stunned. No, I'm not stunned.
Cool.
I'm hurt though, like badly. I mean, Sid kills this motherfucker.
Yeah, I agree. He naked.
But first, you have a free shot.
Yeah, free shot.
So you can hit him, or you can kill the guy in front of Sid if you do max. Or you can grapple up. 97 to hit him, 78 to hit him.
How much damage is Gavin's gonna do?
Gavin's?
Yeah.
I do 5 to 7. So if I hit this guy, I have to do half. I have to do max damage.
Max damage?
Yep.
I think Sid.
I know, we can always just have Gavin shoot first. Because right. Gavin's gonna shoot this dick.
Alright.
Fuck you. There's your answer for that.
Burning through ammo fast!
Kobe snipe him?
For 35%.
Wait, no, that's
pistol. Yeah, this is pistol. Sniper's 35. 50 on him, 35 on him.
Pistol, the guy.
The guy?
I see. We can grapple.
Yeah, you can grapple up here.
I think I can see him if I grapple to that corner.
The one up here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna free pistol slot that got
the Archon?
Yeah.
See if you can kill him.
Yeah.
One off.
Grapple.
Yeah. Remember, there's a guy up here, just a warning. And you'll have no cover to him, though you're at full health.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Going up!
Bye!
It's 65 now to hit. There you go.
Did you see that one?
Did you see that one? Gavin, did you see that?
Oh, you can still pistol watch.
I'll do it.
Or you can reload your sniper, or you can hunker down for bonus defense.
Ooh, hunker down.
All set.
Hey, friend.
Goodbye.
Or I can help you.
There's still one guy.
There's still two guys.
Jousting
eye.
Go, Sid. Use some ammo over here.
No.
No, go, Sid.
Not yet. The
Sid.
Guy up there can still shoot at Sid.
Sid! No! He has moved! Kobe, son!
Oh, it's because he's shielding.
How dare! Alright,
it's not that bad.
Go
to
time,
right?
Gavin, kill him. Like he hits.
Ow, hit! There goes Archon.
That's how it's done. Ammo out!
Hitting
to that
location. He can't heal.
He's already out of heals.
Why is he down? Is he overwatch?
Affirmative, covering now.
Alright, I can't grapple.
If you move here, you can pistol.
Alright.
Yeah, here.
Alright.
I'm going!
I'll try and get rid of his shield.
So pistol him?
Oh, wait, I can't get rid of his shield. Yeah.
Yes, you can.
Oh.
Because I don't think the armor affects the shield.
Alright.
See? Nice. Shield's gone.
Overwatch. Bullet. Fuck you.
Shoot him?
Yeah. Come on, hit, baby. Crit! I didn't like him.
Not too shabby. This looks valuable.
I assume reload.
Yeah.
Because maybe we got death from above, which gave you another action.
Yeah.
Anytime you kill something while you're higher elevated.
Rock and roll! Running!
Running! It's getting reloaded.
Getting it done. Admin reinforcements inbound.
We're gonna have reinforcements right there.
We gotta do that fast.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
We're gonna bring the exit down near us. Because you have the most health.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
There's extraction, you see it?
Yeah.
Can I get an evac here? Getting it done.
He sits out.
Evac confirmed.
You should be able to make it to it. Gavin, however, cannot.
Stepping off.
Stepping off.
George is Gabriel and trying to help Gavin.
I know how I'll help.
You Overwatch?
Can I move up in Overwatch or?
Only pistol watch. Or you can grapple to get here.
Alright, I'll grapple.
But then you won't be able to see them when they come down, likely. Unless you. Maybe here.
Yeah, I'll see.
Grapple here, yeah. And Overwatch.
I'll take the high road.
Phew.
And then Overwatch.
Yeah. I bet Kobe's having fun. Hi! We're in!
Two mechs.
One white.
That's a new mech. A new mech type. I think it's a pyro mech.
That's grenade, right? That's green on.
Alright, well, since they landed, we gotta go. Gavin's the fuck out of here? I think Gavin's the fuck out of here.
Gavin, where the fuck are you going? You're just leaving me here?
Dude, fuck you. Sorry, dude. Sorry, not sorry.
Fuck you, you dick.
Knocking it in.
Well, you grappling, so you can make it now.
Yeah.
Lost tone though.
Yeah. He did good.
No problem, boss.
Tone was good. Kobe was good boy, stayed back and sniped.
Just in time.
Fuck you, Max. We're out. We're out of 5,000.
Menace 1-5, status
quo. Yeah. Lost tone.
Lost John. Lost Charles.
Good day.
Give me my phone.
Good day, John.
Find you. Thought I had put it down like on the small table. Where's my grabbing a coke?
Oh, pop.
Good pop or bad pop?
Decent pop.
And I'm glad Sid lived. Corporal badassitude.
I love my snacks.
Sid got moved for this, Gavin got most into fire, and you got the other two.
I got,
most damage and most attacks.
Okay.
And of course you get most attacks because you have pistol shot. You're usually gonna be the one with the most attacks.
Oh, Kobe. I don't like the faces, that's why. Damn it.
That's why I'm critical. So I can shoot the faces.
Hope we did it.
And we're all injured.
Yep, I'm wounded, you're gravely wounded, she's gravely wounded.
Sid got fucked up.
You got fucked up more. You need 23 days to do
it. He needs 15, you only need 4.
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar project.
On the road again, in disguise, in the Avenger. Alien wreckage.
It's gonna be what we do shortly. We've lost Sarah and Shepard, our two big boys.
Commander.
Right, because we have no money.
Yeah, we got no supplies.
Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually...
We'll get 400.
Avenger plotting new course.
Supply drop.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do. These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them.
3 days.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available. Not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Shotgun.
Central Officer Bradford. Apparently my predecessor was some...
Strategic resource located.
Ooh,
thank you.
Oh boy, scanning site.
Setting course for Sector 16, Indonesia.
Don't notice.
Fly right over.
Don't notice us.
Attempting to advance facility now operational. Contact.
Lane Richards.
Perfect timing. Chloe just finished healing.
Nice. Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Chloe is too.
Gavin and Sid, not so much. Since you have two rookies coming with you.
Yep.
Oh no, because the only shooter in I was your name. Well, not I was your name, because we don't use snipers. Bring Troy in. What's up, guys? I'm Troy! How are you guys?
I'm Ricky Martin Raging.
You ignore him, maybe he'll go away. Don't ignore me! I want to be your friend! Shh. thought it would be a little spider.
Okay.
I kind of like how she looks on the resist with Gavlar.
Even though she's a smoker. Yes, yes, yes. World of two.
How you guys going?
World of two.
I'm gonna fuck you all up. Suck my dick.
Is that the beta assault rifle?
Yeah.
Alright.
I told you, that's why we built this, because it affects both the rookies and the specialists.
Can I say you get to the gun? And
it automatically changes, so you use magnetic instead of the assault. And this is only a difficult mission. This is easier than the one we just did.